from?
Godfrey, Illinois.
That's near St. Louis.
How long you stay in Madrid?
2.5 days.
Yeah.
Then we go to Granada and then most of the
time. Yeah, 2.5 days.
Yeah.
Okay. Yes.
What is the purpose of your visit? Holidays or
it's kind of like a holiday. I'm studying in another country and this is kind of a pit stop. You know, people here, so we're just kind of visiting them.
Where
do
you stay?
Are you
in accommodation, a hotel, a bathroom?
In a hotel.
Yeah, a hotel.
What's the name of it?
Intercontinental?
Yes.
What monuments or places have you visited so far?
We went to the Royal Palace. And we saw the main statue.
Plaza Mayor, Plaza Macias, Puerto del Sol. Kind of just walked around and just saw it.
So, did you see the Sabatini's garden?
We saw
close to the Royal Palace.
We saw a little bit of it. We kind of saw it from the back of the Royal Palace, but we didn't get to go.
Okay.
What
was your favorite and why?
It's the Royal Palace.
Yes, I would agree.
It was really interesting. You kind of see all the rooms.
Mm-hmm. It was like nothing we've ever seen in our country, so it was pretty cool.
Yes,
uh-huh.
Did you see the pharmacy in Chemnitz?
Yes.
That was so cool.
Oh, that was amazing. Yes.
Is it meet your expectations? Did you like it?
The whole experience of it?
Yes.
Oh, absolutely. It's exceeded mine. I did not know. This is my first time abroad. Mm-hmm. So it's been... been above and beyond what I thought it would be. So yeah, I've loved it.
Same with the other mm-hmm.
And now we have good weather.
Yeah. Oh, it's
yeah,
as
it's
Monday
really
where
nice.
It's snowing here. And here.
Oh, mm-hmm. It's lovely. We think it's perfect.
Yeah,
absolutely
it's really
perfect.
Nice out.
Yeah.
Yes. from your point of view, what are the top five visitors attractions in Madrid?
I'd say the Palace, Puerto del Sol, Plaza Mayor. Sure. Maybe the Plaza de Espies. And then I would say any of the museums, like the big three, so like Prado.
Because we're going to the museum tomorrow. Uh-huh. Prado Museum.
Yeah, I would like to recommend you the Reina Sofia Museum.
Mm-hmm.
It's very nice.
Is that one your favorite of the three?
Yes.
Oh, is it?
Then
uh-huh.
You can see the Picasso paintings.
Mm-hmm.
What else do you like to do? Like, what's your favorite thing to do in the city? Like, besides those? Like, any, like, where else do you recommend you go?
But for eating, for...
Just for general, eating would be good too.
I like the, do you know the Devot Templo? Templo de Devot.
We're going to go there tonight.
Yes, it's very nice.
I'm going to go
And La Latina. Latina. It's close to the Plaza Mayor.
Okay.
And there you can eat, and it's very nice. And drinking juice.
Uh-huh.
Good place for...
Just hanging out.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Excellent.
Perfect. Thank you very much.
Oh, you're welcome.
Happy we get
home. Oh, yeah.